Hey everybody, I'm Justin with AmericanMuscle.com, and this is going to be my detailed breakdown and install of the Spectre Performance Polished Cold Air Intake System, available for your 2015 and newer 5-liter powered F-150. So at the $150 price point, the Spectre Cold Air Intake System will be the most affordable way to slap an aftermarket cold air on your 5-liter powered truck, while giving you a little bit more flash at the same time thanks to that polished finish. It is a no-tune required intake, and it is CARB certified, meaning truck owners in all 50 states can take advantage of some of the benefits here. This will be a very simple installation, getting a 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter from me, with some more detail later on. So in my opinion, the Spectre Cold Air will be for the truck owners out there concerned more with saving a few bucks as opposed to going with a big recognizable brand name intake that might pack a few more bells and whistles, such as better materials or maybe a more elaborate airbox design. Now the Spectre is going to be all business in the world of aftermarket cold air intakes, and as you can see, is pretty much a bare bones system, right? You're getting that polished intake tube, you're getting the high flow filter, and you are getting the upper portion of the airbox itself here. But this is a design I really like because it does tap into the lower portion of your factory intake box, which is gonna draw in all of that cold air from the front of your truck and will seal out any hot engine bay air using the included seal. But because this is such a basic intake overall, don't expect some big flashy brand names or logos to be slapped all over this thing, which in the eyes of some truck owners out there might consider that to be a good thing. Instead, the only flash you are getting from the Spectre here is from that brightly polished intake tube, like we already talked about. And by the way, it's a bit of a rarity here in the category. In fact, only the K&N Series 77 will offer you that polished finish. But keep in mind, that K&N will be nearly double the price of the Spectre that we have here. But with that said, at its core, the Spectre will provide you with all of the necessary parts in the aftermarket intake world, right? I mean, you're getting the high flow filter here. It is washable, it is reusable, re-oil it, and you're good to go. You're getting the intake tube, you're getting the airbox portion that we already talked about. So yes, this is an entry level intake, don't get me wrong, but at the same time, you can still definitely look forward to some benefits. But let's break down some of those benefits. And first up, let's talk about that sound increase. You're definitely gonna hear this thing once it's installed. You're getting a lot more engine noise from that 5-liter Coyote here. And that's directly related to the fact that this is an open element design when compared to that factory sealed enclosure or airbox. Now, if for whatever reason you're not really digging all that extra sound, I would probably steer you in the direction of a sealed airbox. Companies like AFE and Airraid have a few options here on the site, and check those out for your 5-liter truck if you prefer to keep things more on the quiet side. And then, of course, there's that second big benefit or expectation when installing an aftermarket cold air system, and that is a slight bump in power. Listen, guys, I'm completely frank when talking about this issue, and manufacturers' claims, I've seen a bunch of them, and they tend to be a little all over the place. In my experience here at AM, I've dynoed a lot of cold air intake systems, and I'm here to tell you, 5-liter engine, no tune required intake for the Coyote, you're gonna be looking at high single digits, low double digits is kind of your best case scenario here. Now sure, if you add an aftermarket custom or can tune, you are gonna be looking at a little bit more power, of course, but at that point, the power you are gonna be seeing is more than likely gonna be from the tune itself. Unless, of course, we are talking about those tune required cold air intakes, which tend to feature a slightly larger diameter overall. But at the end of the day, if you're still a little apprehensive about the Spectre cold air intake because of its super affordable price tag, I would say check out the product page, read up on some of those customer reviews, guys, because honestly, they're overwhelmingly positive for this thing despite the entry level price. And again, at the time of this video, the mid $100 price point for this intake makes it the most affordable cold air on the site for your 5-liter truck, and by a pretty wide margin. But let's switch gears here and talk a little bit more about the installation. And I'm happy to say that if you have a basic set of hand tools laying around, you have the slightest bit of mechanical know-how, you will be able to install this cold air on your 5-liter truck. So with that, I'm gonna go 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter, maybe 30 minutes to an hour, depending on your level of expertise. And when I say basic hand tools, guys, I mean it. In fact, most of your install here can be done with the use of a flathead screwdriver, although having a socket set will certainly help things go a little bit faster. Now, you'll first need to remove the factory intake elbow and upper portion of the airbox to make way for the new aftermarket Spectre here. In order to do so, very simple stuff, guys, just loosen the clamp at the throttle body, unclamp the upper portion of the airbox, and just kind of remove everything in one piece, being careful to unplug that mass airflow sensor first. Now, once the factory stuff is out of the way, get to work actually installing the new Spectre cold air. Now me personally, I always like assembling this thing out of the truck first on a table or something like that. That way you can just drop everything in one piece essentially and go from there. Now once the intake is assembled, again, drop it into place, secure your connection at the throttle body, plug everything in, and your installation is complete. Wrapping things up, the Spectre Cold Air certainly isn't the fanciest on the site, but it is gonna be the most affordable. Now it's gonna deliver all the key components of most other aftermarket cold air systems in the category, while being a fraction of the price of the competition. So that is my review of the Spectre Cold Air intake for your 5-liter powered truck, which you can grab right here at AmericanMuscle.com.